Joyous goodies. Oh yeah.
Y'all, it's your girl T back with another video. Y'all, I thought I'd give y'all a breakfast video since I haven't gave y'all one in a good minute. So I have some good bacon, fried bacon, some fried sausage, some grits, and some biscuits, y'all. Yes, for some reason I woke up wanting a good breakfast. Yeah, I'm not really a breakfast person. We don't eat breakfast like that, but this morning I was waking up with it. And I got some good old orange juice right here, y'all. Orange juice. So, let me say my prayers. Dear Heavenly Father, I come to you this moment. Actually, please bless this food that I'm about to receive. Actually, please let it nourish my body. Actually, please feed those unfortunate with large, big, small, medium, anything's better than nothing. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Amen. Alright, y'all. So, y'all, let's talk about Tonka Lil Live we had for her birthday, y'all. It was so good. I want to thank all y'all who tuned in and made it special. Obviously, we had so much fun on that live, y'all. Like, it was so lit. It was good, good. Yes. Mm-hmm. It was good. Mmm. Some of the breakfast in it, y'all. I'm hungry. I ain't eat last night neither. I'm so tired, y'all. I just went to sleep. Yeah, I love my sauce. You got that little burn on it. Yeah. That's good. There y'all go. So how was y'all Friday 13th? Y'all, I tried to look at some horror movies yesterday. Old Friday 13th movie. I was so disappointed. I did not jump, flinch, or nothing. I was like, oh my goodness, like, why as a kid did not know all these things? Like, you never really just seen the kills or nothing. You know what I'm saying? I was like, what? But even as a kid, I love horror movies too, so I really didn't flinch and jump neither as a kid. But now that I look as an adult, I'm like, dang, no wonder why. It was not scary, y'all.
Yep. Oh.
Y'all told me some new scary movies that came out that was actually scary that I could look at, y'all, because it took a lot to scare me, so make sure it was actually good and scary, y'all. I need a new horror movie in my life.
Mm-hmm. This is so good.
I have nothing on my grits. I like my grits plain. Nothing on my grits, y'all. Oh yes, I love it when they burn like that. Just one side burn, the other side like that. That's how I like it. But Tonka had a nice little birthday, y'all. She really enjoyed herself. Although she was sick, y'all don't know, but she was sick on her birthday, y'all. And she was sick when we did the live. She was putting on a show for y'all. We had promised y'all we're gonna go on that Tuesday for her birthday. But she was really not feeling good.
Yep. I'm gonna tell y'all, this bacon is everything to me right now. I have not had bacon in so long.
Let's do that.
This is good.
Hot outside today, y'all. Say hot out here. Texas is just hot. You gotta wear your little skater string dresses. It's so hot.
I love this. Y'all. We got a bacon, y'all.
How y'all Saturday morning going?
I hope good. I hope good. I need this breakfast.
Now, y'all know me, y'all know these egg with sausage. I love my egg with sausage.
Oh, the orange is good.
So I think about we should do chat and sip tonight, y'all. Y'all think we should do that? Chat and sip tonight.
Since the little one
not gonna be here, she going with her dad. So I'm thinking doing us talk, chat, and sip live, y'all. What y'all think? Let me know. Let me know if y'all feel like being grown tonight was. And I got some shows I want to chat with y'all tonight too on a live last show I want to talk to y'all about. See if y'all look at it. What y'all think about it.
That breath so good. Hit the biscuit with the grits. Piece of bacon. That was good, y'all. Might have to hit with both this time, y'all. Y'all get first bite. Yes. Very good. Very good. The breath is delicious. Delicious. Y'all like to wake up the brothers in bed? Oh. Somebody asked me about, did I get B-Love sauce? No, I didn't get her sauce. It was only spice when it came out. Y'all know I don't do spice like that. So I was like, I'm not going to waste my money on nothing that I know I ain't going to really enjoy. Because it's too spicy. So I'm waiting on the mild to come. And when the mild come, yes, I'm going to get in and try it. Yep. My I'm so proud of her though. I'm glad
she finally got it out. It did good, did well, doing well. That's what's up.
Yep. I need y'all to share these videos and look at some of these ads, y'all. Come on, get it, fam. Y'all gotta do y'all business. Share my videos. Get these subs up, y'all. Woo! Excuse me. Yep. Get these subs up, y'all. Share these videos. Make sure you have your people subscribe, like, comment, y'all. Yeah, that's really good.
This was a really good breakfast. Like I said, something I had in a minute.
So I'm not really a breakfast person. That's good. What did y'all have for breakfast? Y'all get last bite. This was so good.
No lie. So good.
Oh, I'm nice and full. This orange is nice and cold. Excuse me. Oh, I need that.
So, y'all come in, let me know. If y'all wants to go live tonight, you know. And if so, make sure y'all have y'all drink ready too. It'll be a sip, chat, and, you know, relaxing live, y'all. So let me know if y'all want to do that. And please, y'all, share my videos. Share, share, share. Help me get these subscribes up, y'all. Share, share, share.
Ooh, y'all, I'm so full.
And please remember, I love y'all. Y'all are family to me. It's a channel. We could chat, be real, talk. You know, be real with each other, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Be honest. That's what I love about this channel. No judgment on nobody for nothing. So, it's all about good vibes, harmony, and, you know, just being there for one another. And, yeah. That's what it is. So, please, if you are new to the channel, thank you so much for looking. at the channel and joining us. So please subscribe if you haven't. If you have, thank my day ones and my subbies. I love all y'all so much. Y'all really mean a lot to me. I'm truly blessed to have y'all on my team. And I can't give y'all no high praise. Like, I praise y'all to the fullest. And thank y'all so much for that. And thank y'all for not judging me and believing in me and this channel. And I see us doing big things in the future, y'all. So we just got to get there, though. I see us doing big things. So I just want to thank y'all so much. Please remember to subscribe, like, and comment. And, hey, go always Instagram me. It's Toya_goodies. That's my Instagram, y'all. Yeah. So, till next time, I love y'all. Y'all stay humble to yourself. Stay true. Please, if you don't do nothing today, try to change just one person day, y'all. You never know what somebody's going through. Just that one person, you just never know what they're going through, and they just need a good hello or smile or something. You never know. So do that. Don't frown at them. Smile at them, okay? A simple hello sometimes just help. Or just how you're doing sometimes just help, y'all. So y'all remember that. And like I said, y'all stay blessed. I hope y'all had have a wonderful day. I hope y'all had a good breakfast like I did. And I see y'all later, if able. If Lord say the same, okay? I love y'all so much. I really do. Y'all stay like y'all are. Don't change, okay? Stay like y'all are. Do not change. Stay true. Please stay true, okay? I love my family to death, y'all. I love y'all to death. I can't express that enough. I'm going to see y'all later. Bye. Oh, excuse the breakfast, y'all. It's morning time. I got y'all the real. Y'all already know how it is. I'll see y'all later. Bye.